Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
Same if you could.
Mr. Godin's geodesic expedition be equipped.
Vite, derrière lui! On ne te laissera pas guider!
For reasons of scientific record keeping, free literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Côte Noire prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
The ghost ship. I have a job for you. I sense you're looking for information.
In the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
Was the only way to gain access to Quito.
You're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might.
They need you then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulloa yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it would be a great pleasure.
Our recent pirate threat has decreased slightly over the past
Make me go. I'll do anything.
Est-ce qu'il pourrait être ici?
Bloquez-lui le passage.
Thank you.
I did not do it for kindness. The information now, out with it. Thank you.
Quel détail. Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before, I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brina, all of you, that is all you are.
Bastien?
No, go now. Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Oh. Squadron's new preparations are coming along well. Things certainly do seem to be busy.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science in your battle.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the thing. I will be attending. There is only the outstanding matter of your state. Do you have the name of the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Come this way. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Over the slave pirates case at the Durand plantation. The issue was far from it taken to vote 2 days ago, but justice was served.
What the fuck?
This is, you will not be interested, dull, same thing.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. Loosen! We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. Knowledge is more important than cargo.
Aye, Captain. He's worth the fight.
A little skill in the right wind won't last long.
Fire!
Fire!
They're so exposed! Let's stop them!
Fire!